Please take a minute to complete this survey. It should only take about a minute to complete. You get a free Philly cheesesteak. All right, take the survey. Are you a male or female? Well, I'm definitely a male. How often do you visit us? Well, I'm here quite a bit, so I'll say twice a week. What keeps you coming back? Well, I love the food. Definitely love the drinks. Live music's pretty kicking on Friday, and there's pretty girls here, so I'll say the staff as well. Okay, how would you rate your overall experience with us? 5 stars. Do you have any feedback you can provide us? Would like to see you open Sunday afternoon. Okay. And thank you so much for taking the time to complete the survey. Enter your email for a free Philly cheesesteak. Absolutely. I definitely want that Philly. So I'll just do chad@chadnicely.com. Submit. Boom. There we go. We're done. Okay, so what you just witnessed is one of the most powerful marketing strategies pretty much any local business can use. And it doesn't matter if it's a massage parlor, a tanning salon, a restaurant, realtor, any business that needs feedback from their customer, you can definitely use to your advantage because you can be the one providing these simple little surveys. Now, I'm going to show you how you can set up this survey yourself, and you can do it inside of Facebook, WordPress. You can even do it outside of Facebook and WordPress, so we have the basis all covered. Now, we've also made it very simple, where it's simple, drag and drop. We've got beautiful templates. You'll be set up in no time at all. And this is definitely something that every business has a need for. Now, we've taken things to the next level, and what we've set up is we recognize the fact that email marketing is also a very powerful tool. So based on how the customers answered that survey, we can then put them into separate lists. So for instance, if we have a customer that answers the question, do you own a home? And they say, yes, I own a home. Based on that answer, we can put them in list A. If they say, no, I rent an apartment, well, we can put them in list B. Same thing with income levels. I'm sure your mind is thinking as far as the possibilities with this survey process, and it's something that your clients definitely have a need for. So hang in there, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and walk you through the whole entire process, show you exactly how we set up the survey that this business right here is using. So I'll see you in a minute.